hip lock, frame. I have control of the head and look. I'm going to squeeze it. It keeps the frame, so when I squeeze, I choke. So I turn away. The moment I turn away, he's going to put the palm into my ear and stretch his arm here. The danger zone is if I go here. So immediately he must drop the arm.
Yes.
And compress me, grab the arm. His right arm is going to secure my bicep here.
Exactly. Nice and tight. So I cannot take my arm off. Then what he does from here, he makes the hip escape
and then puts the knee in. The moment I start to move, he bridges my shoulder here. Wraps the arm, keeps nice and controlled, arm lock from cross body.